team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Princess Haley and Perry.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
One's gonna blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is gonna be. I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably gonna lose. I can't believe I get paid for this. Right now, the fans of the WWE both here and at home are all fired up for this.
Rockstar mercenary, making all your hearts skip, and I can turn you into parts quick. Put you in a box and ship you off to yard six, where the non-believers go. The ones that started bleeding because they couldn't take the bleeding from the beating, yo. So you might want to shut your mouth before you end up in a pine box headed down south. Your mama brought you in.
Just I'm going to take you out. Say you got to know you can burn like
out. I'm going to make it clear. I'm going to leave a doubt. I told you I'm here. It's my only route. So you can stick around because it's going to be a thriller in this world. Ain't no other option for a killer. I just
got to get the cash.
Got to get the cash.
Got to
get the cash. Got to get the cash. Got to get the dough.
She's going out in a chest now.
Kill them all, then I won't say no. No is what I hear all the time when I'm slaying them. So nice for laying them. Slice, dicing up some mayhem. Gotta keep it light in this dark world of gray and black. But you can get your ass to the back or a slap to the face from the clap of a gap. Straight to your waist, plastic to your hat. That feel the tragic collapse. I'd say it's pretty serious. So maybe you should start thinking, well, it's time to be fearing this. Cause if I keep hearing this, I'ma have no other choice but to leave your whole family hairless. Cause I really rare it is. I care about my pockets, not about your feelings, shit. So when I kill you, man, it ain't personal. It's just the only way I still can make a grand. Understand what I'm talking about? Get the picture of what this all about? It's time for you to walk it out. You don't wanna be around when these dogs start barking out. You don't wanna play the target route. Cause I don't get paid unless the fucking target's out. That's the way it goes. That's the only way I know just to make my dough.
Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Body for a price, just say so. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. If it means kill them all, then I won't say no.
Shit. You think I'm just gonna sit around and do nothing? They're fucking monsters out there, man. Somebody's gotta kill them. You can keep your justice, man. I got my justice right here.
Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough.
She pulls an intro from her back for that one.
Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. If it means kill them all, then I won't say no.
An impressive cue. You don't know I'm going through, so fuck you and your lame-ass point of view. That should have been my whole mission from the start. You putting it together, I tear it all apart. What? Gotta get mine, stepping through this minefield. And what's not mine becomes mine. You mine? That's the way I gotta take it from the mans. Put a price up on the fans, I put let up in the stand. It doesn't matter who the target is. You're all gonna finish it once I get it started, kid. That's the way I gotta...
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
In this match. She makes it look easy. Oh, what a strike. Its placement on her opponent was strategic and precise.
And that had to hurt.
She's starting to stagger a bit.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Wow, look at this guy, Michael. His opponent may have gotten in there. Mostly outside the ring. Now that makes me feel terrible.
I don't know about you two, but I'd be a whole heck of a lot more comfortable if she kept the action inside the ring.
A great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's going to have a Roman nose. Going to roam all over his face.
And the ref sees the tag.
Taking out some heat.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now. Slam from a beauty.
And here's a cut. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. Oh, no! Oh!
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
And there's a tag.
Fixing it up a bit.
You know, every now and then it's